So again, we take a look at your
start. According to Coach Jason.
Jordan kicks out to Tony. And Tony's three-pointer off the mark. Offensive putback by Tony. Holyfield comes out on Jordan. That's a mismatch. Duvier runs into three Bearcats. Out to Pye for three.
Well, don't be surprised. Brandon Pye.
Well over.
Out of bounds play. Just a fast
side. Myaskas tips it out. They go back into the Lithuanian. And he became.
Well, you wouldn't know by the score that it's the Islanders who had to play last
on the south side of Houston.
Straight to the rim with authority. They'll wave it off.
Veteran. Great footwork. Altering shot after shot. Tied up the gear check. Fighting for a rebound. There wouldn't be one.
Another open look.
To a 10-0 run at one point. Kilgore grabs that lead back for the Islanders. Jordan back out to Curry. Danced around, thought about it. Our first semifinal was a 4-point game at halftime. John Jordan has stretched it to 9.
Town all the time, and our schools really appreciate the opportunity to get with their alumni, their future students as well.
Getting to the free throw line, number one of the conference is his teammate, John Jordan, who alters that shot. The problem is they have both had their struggles from the line.
There you go, Jabari in that locker room.
Trying to change things right here, can't do it. Over the back, the call. Pye from the corner.
Well, Pye hit the first point of the game for the Islanders.
Big man pick up the fifth. Gatlin baseline.
A good strong move by Gatlin. They need him.
I want to take this opportunity while we. Jordan attacks with 4 seconds. Goes right to the hole. They give him the two. A flush from Jordan with 4.2 seconds. For the lead.
Oh, what a shot by Peters. He's been terrific.
13 on the year. Bearcats pick up their 25th win.